Alright guys, welcome back to Sky Factory 3, here today with
Solen Rock.
With Solen Rock, and we have gotten a few things set up for, quite a few things set up. Not all of them are probably going to be in today's episode, because it'll probably take a bit longer to, a bit longer than we have to set them all up and stuff, so.
So, let's talk about what I'm going to set up first so I can get building, because mine will take a little bit. Okay, so nether stars are useful, especially when you start getting into the later tier stuff. So what I have here is I've started building witherproof glass, and that's we started with the wither essence a few episodes back, and we've just been collecting it and collecting and collecting it. Now I'm doing witherproof glass. Now I have tested this. This a wither will not blow up this glass. So what I'm doing here is building a cage to spawn the wither in. And from there, that's how we're going to get our nether stars.
Sounds good. Nether stars are necessary.
Yep, and over here, I'll be devising the portal system via Draconic Evolution. Mm-hmm. Essentially, all it'll do is it'll teleport the wither once it spawns into this glass. And from here, the Draconic mobs spawner will kill it.
Nice.
So I'll be building that.
We're helpful. Alright, and so I don't honestly remember exactly what had been done last episode and what hadn't, but we upgraded our generators here. I couldn't think of the word. Generators here underneath. So we've got three of the tier 3 lava generators, or the Mark 3. It looks like 10 Mark 2s, got a Mark 1, and we still have some magmatics. But yeah, so.
Now.
Yeah, for now. But yeah, that's generating a lot more power. Each one of these Mark 3s is generating over 5,000 RF. And the Mark 10s are all or Mark 2. Mark 2 generating 640. So, yep. There's that.
It's a good way to get power so far.
Yeah, yeah. And then we have this other thing. See, Solen Rock started the Draconic Evolution Infuser? Is that what this is?
Or what's that?
The fusion thing on the third floor?
Oh, yeah. That's how I actually made it to where we could get the Awakened Draconium using the Dragon Heart from when we killed the dragon.
Nice.
Yep.
So, yeah, he added that. And another thing over here that is going to be extremely helpful is he set up... Why can't I move? Oh, I thought I was flying. He set up auto-crafting. So, if you see here, just go to the thing. Oh, that's not right. I guess I'll have to do it in the actual system. Let's see, you click on here. You click here to only craftables. It shows us all that we have set up to craft. So we got quite a bit of things. We're just going to keep building up and up, eventually once we figure out all that we're going to need. But yeah, so that's going to be cool. And looks like Solen Rock built us some new armor.
Yep.
So we got the Wyvern armor, which I guess is like the first tier through Draconic Evolution.
Yeah, it's just the basic.
Yeah, it doesn't grant anything like flying or anything, but it's better than what we have, and it's interesting looking.
So does your audience want to see, or rather our audience want to see, what happens when you light up the portal?
Yeah, probably. I want to see.
So I made a dislocator and a dislocator receptacle, and I surrounded it by draconium infused obsidian, and you just plop it in there. Go ahead and go through the portal.
Put it up.
Yep. Okay. Now he's trapped in there. Now if he was a wither, he'd have that, and I don't have the mob grinder set up yet. Use that. Use your charge porter to get home.
Oh, okay. But yeah, so set up that and a few other things. But I think I'm gonna set one thing up for you guys. Well, technically for us, but I built what's it called? A quantum quarry, which sounds pretty cool. It mines blocks from a hypothetical dimension that might have existed. So, yeah. That's not what I wanted. So we're going to set this up. Just get the actuator. Okay, that's annoying. Guess it has to be. That's okay.
What's up?
Oh, the thing's just dumb. Nothing too terrible. I can't set the actuators down on anything. They have to be like, I have to be looking at the at a side of the quarry to set them down on.
Oh, nice.
Kinda. It's just kind of annoying because I couldn't see another side of the quarry. So. All right. So it has to be all six of these actuators have to be touching all sides of this quarry for it to work. And you have to provide it power via, like, flux points or some type of energy cable or something. And it'll start mining items from a dimension that doesn't exist here into these storage containers. You see, I actually had it set up at some point. I just took it down so I could show you guys how it's set up and everything. But, yeah. So there's that. And I actually think I'm going to switch over to this new armor because I want to look fanciful. I did not mean to do that. I'm sorry. That's not where you go.
Are you ready for the test of the wither?
Yeah, yeah. Oops. Let me just put my new armor on. Dunk, dunk, dunk. Do I look fancy now? Am I fancy?
Where are you? Oh, yeah. Look at that. You got the wings and the armor.
Yeah. Got my golden wings. Here we go. Okay, you see, I have googly eyes this episode. Yeah.
Yep. Okay, so testing the wither spawner. Hopefully it doesn't blow up.
Yeah, yeah, let's hope not. But I'm pretty sure these infused obsidian things are blow-up proof, right? I mean, I would assume so. Oh, yeah, oh.
Stand back. He still might hurt you. CJ!
Oh, yeah, that worked well.
Look at that. He's already dead.
We just need, like, a collector. We'll probably use that vacuum hopper we have.
Well, no, I was going to use the same thing we used over at the mob spawner. I was going to put it underneath and have it set to go into a...
Blue-white ender chest. Yeah.
Yep.
Cool.
But see, what's something cool is if you have your magnet on you, it pulls stuff through the glass.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yep.
So cool. We got a wither killer. We just need one that can automatically spawn withers. That'd be helpful.
Oh, yeah.
But for now, this will definitely work. Anytime we need
nether stars.
Yeah. See, I don't understand why they're called nether stars. When you,
Is it a wither star?
The wither, yeah. Doesn't really make any sense.
I'm not sure. Maybe because the wither, you have to kill some wither skeletons that are in the nether.
Yeah, but they're wither skeletons as well, so it's like...
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah, there's that. And I realized something about this mod I was playing with a while ago, the Psy mod. I actually continued on a bit. I leveled up a few times. But I realized when you have your CAD on you, you actually get a sort of shield through your Psy. See here, the Psy bar on the right end of my screen acts as a shield of sorts from any type of attack. See if you wanted to punch me. Okay, I guess my Draconic Evolution shield works before my Psy shield, but...
Nice.
Yeah, it's cool. So I got like double the shields, which is pretty sick. Alright, well, I think we had a flux point in here somewhere.
I used it.
We have another one. Just gonna set it up onto here and get the quarry started, I think. Here we go. Open. There we go. See, it's mining ores. You want to click on here. Actually, see how fast it's mining. I just have a filter here, filtering anything that is not in this list here. So it
Nice.
destroys like cobblestone, dirt, anything like that.
You should put mica on that list.
Well, I have to have a block to put in the list. Do we have a mica block?
No.
No, yeah. We have to have the block itself to be able to put it on the list. But yeah,
Okay.
we got the I don't know if you guys saw this either, but we got the automatic blood thingy for our blood altar. It just spawns the mobs, they drop down into this tube, and the mechanical user uses the dagger of sacrifice to kill the mob, which adds blood to the thing. And we got the vacuum hopper here, or absorption hopper into the trash can to delete any items so they're not just constantly on the ground. And then the experience obelisk to grab the experience. So this one has 355 levels in it.
I moved the other ones over.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was like, that seems like a lot, but all right, I'll go with it. Why not? And
I was gonna work on getting soul bound on it on our armor.
oh yeah, you said you had a
And
thing for that, right?
yeah, I'm working on it, but we need to wait till something I started crafting is done crafting
Finishes.
before I can make anything.
Yeah. And what is it that you are crafting?
A power bank. Let's see, it should be done now.
I have nine of them. Okay. Nine of the top tier
Yep. Well, see, what it
capacitors.
is they're considered a multi-block.
Oh. Oh, really? That's cool.
So yeah, now that it's 225,000 RF that it can hold,
Million.
or 220 million RF
That's
in this
awesome.
one block. So this will be used for later. I was just getting it crafted now. Might as well.
Indeed.
Yep.
And if you notice the server's running a bit slow, it's because yeah, it's running on my laptop. My laptop's pooey, so. But overall,
Hey,
I
it
think,
still works.
yeah, overall, I think it'll be better because before, when I was running the server on my computer along with Minecraft, it was just overloading it and stuff kept going wrong, so. Yeah. We'll figure out some stuff out eventually, but for now, we're gonna run with the slow, I guess. I don't know. But, yeah, so. Yeah, like, we kind of expanded this out a bit, and,
Yep, added a couple of more things.
yeah, we got quite a bit of
So,
draconium.
oh yeah, quite a bit.
Ooh, got some loot bags
We
open.
also have seven legendary, yeah.
Cool. Take some.
Three?
I have three, yeah. All
Okay,
right,
I'll
what's
go
my first?
first. First one, I got diamond helmet and diamond horse armor.
Nice. I got a diamond helmet, two manulin, and a summoning pendulum.
Nice. I still don't know what those are for.
Neither do I.
I got two draconium ingots. Yay!
Diamond boots and a summoning pendulum.
So I got mana steel, and I got a notch apple.
Nice. I got a chance cube, wither skeleton skulls, and a magic bean.
Nice. That the item collector picked up.
Oh, that's all right. Oh,
I'll go
creeper.
ahead and put them in our system.
He's totally just
Yeah,
chilling here.
it won't blow up. It'll eventually fall in.
I know.
Now, should we put what do you call it in this? The mob grinder for Draconic Evolution?
Oh, I mean, maybe. Can that get
We might
upgrades?
have to move. We
Like.
might have to move the range collector. No, it can. It just kills everything instantly,
Oh, I know.
like every rotation.
Which means we might have to add more range collectors if it collects items too fast.
Maybe not. Just have the. We'd have to like relocate it down to, probably, just underneath where the creeper's at, or just a little bit further.
And I've been thinking,
What's a uh-oh?
Oh,
That's
okay.
James
It's
Lockhart's.
always a bad sign, yeah. Our base is kind of ramshackle.
Oh yeah. So what are you thinking? Think we should maybe build it and put storage where storage goes and
Yeah, I think we gotta beautify
everything
it
like
up a
that?
bit.
Maybe.
Probably not on camera, because that's gonna be one heck of a job. But
You
eventually,
want to
I
see something else that's
definitely think we gotta
nifty about
beautify
this mob grinder? When
Sure.
you shift right click it, see the blue lines?
No.
Shift right click it.
Well, I did, I think. Yeah.
Well, it shows blue lines to me.
Okay.
It
Whatever.
shows a. It basically shows the area of effect, and I built the glass weatherproof just the right size.
Nice. Nice. Yeah, so it
Yep.
seems like for me, for some reason, half the stuff doesn't work. Like when I try to break these seeds, it doesn't do anything. Yeah, see, and he can do it just fine. It was the same with the advanced generators I was playing with down here, that one that just wouldn't break. He broke just fine. I don't know why, but there are certain things I'm not allowed to do, apparently.
I know.
And it's kind of annoying.
Should be.
But yeah,
Hold on,
so
let me check something.
do we need a pause?
Yeah, can we pause? I might know what it is.
BRB? All right, welcome back, guys. And so we are here in the end. We are about to do a thing. If you wanted to sit them down, they can probably guess what we're doing. Anyone that watches this probably knows more than we do. But this is supposed to do a thing. Oh, it
Oh,
looks like it's
there it
starting.
is.
Oh no. Okay.
Oh no, they're all getting put back together with fences around them.
I forgot we were gonna have to deal with those charger thingies again, or the healers.
Yep.
Jeez, this is some crazy animations. Feel bad for all the internet
Uh-oh.
that were on those. Oh, there he is. And I hear that every time he respawns, he's stronger than it was the last time.
Yeah, that's what I heard too.
So.
So go and check out these little healer things.
It's just this one left. Okay.
Not bad.
Bring it, dragon.
It. Yep, bring it. And this time we're ready to collect some dragon
Oh,
breath.
yeah, I've brought two stacks of bottles, so hopefully we'll get a lot. It just depends on if he ever wants to start spitting. Come on, dude. Spit it out.
He will. We just got to get him down on the nest. Uh-oh, what happened?
He's stuck. I don't. Oh, no. Oh, please don't tell me he's skipping. Oh, no. Oh, no, we're good.
Oh, there goes. We're good.
The server just
A little
skips and takes.
momentary lag.
Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, probably from all these freaking Endermen being flung everywhere.
Oh, they click the breath.
I'm sorry, Oh, there we go. Where's the breath at? I think I have particles down.
Underneath them.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I had to throw my particles back on to back to game. Okay. I think I missed it. Dang it. My particle's down for some reason. Breath. Is it here? Oh, okay. My shield just
Oh, that might
immediately
kill
melted.
you. Yeah.
I still can't see the particles, and I don't know why. Ouch.
Oh, man.
Ouch. Oh, wow. Okay.
Wow.
That was some kick. Well, I have. There's something wrong.
What's wrong?
Well, I used five bottles. But they're not in my inventory. Are they in yours?
I don't know.
Oh,
Oh, there's some right there.
jeez, yeah, I see that. Yeah, there. Oh, there are. Okay, I found them. They're in my inventory. I'm just blind. We're good.
I bet everyone at home saw him.
Yeah, probably. It's all good.
Yep.
Now, he destroyed the portal. Or it destroyed itself, resurrecting it. I didn't even notice.
Yep, it did.
Alright, we're good. Where is he? Oh, hey, buddy. How are you? There we go, good boy. My magneton?
Yes, it is. My magneton, too.
Okay, cool.
How many levels this time?
I don't know. I think the default's like 78 levels if you're starting at zero.
Nice. I got 20.
I'm at 4. Get it?
Yep. He didn't drop an egg this time.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, he did.
Hold on. I found out where most of the bottles went.
Where?
I have 18 bottles of Dragon's Breath and 32 bottles of Ender Air. Yeah. That's interesting. I didn't know that was a thing.
Hold on. Yep, Batania needs Ender Air.
So this epic shader grab bag. What is this for?
I don't know.
Gosh, sorry. I gotta turn my magnet off. There you go. Well, let's see.
Yay, now we have 2 dragon eggs.
Oh, it was literally kind of like a loot bag. A shader crimson
lotus. Oh, nice.
Level epic.
What is that?
No idea.
Oh. Going home.
It's from Immersive Engineering. Oh.
Yeah. Well, that was exciting. We killed the dragon again.
Yeah, we got more dragons. Last time we only got, what, like 5 bottles?
Something like that. Yeah, now how many do we have now?
18.
Hey, we can replace all of our magmatics.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, we only have, I think, 6, because there's 2 up there, and then there's 4 beneath that you can't see.
Mm-hmm.
So, we could technically replace all of them.
Nice.
Alright, I think we should grab our achievement book before we end this episode.
I think that sounds like a good idea.
Search through. Alright, so, what do we have here?
Okay, so we've done that. Done that. Hi. I'm catching up on mine.
Oh, yeah. Use an angel block and your ability to fly to start a new island somewhere. I believe you used...
Done that.
Yep, you used Angel Block for the
companion land. We're producing more than 10,000 alpha tick.
We are indeed.
Yes, we are.
Because each one of those Mark III produces 5,120. And we have 3 of them. So that is at least, like...
Yep.
15,360.
So would you say we automated LP collection? For... Blood magic?
Yes. Actually, I do believe that is a thing.
We've done the 64 living wood and living rock?
Yes.
Manus pool? Spreader. Wand of the forest?
Lexico Botania? Petal Apothecary?
Yep.
Alright. Cool. And automate wither killing. We're close. We still need to make the Well, technically, we have automated the killing. It's just not the spawning.
We resurrected one of the dragons.
Oh, we did.
Okay. We did the killing. We have not automated the spawning yet.
Yeah, but technically, we did do killing, so I think we could... I mean, if you guys don't think that we automated it, we can just uncheck it next time, but for now, I'm going to keep it checked. Just because. Okay.
Yep.
And if you guys didn't notice, I'm reading this colossal chest thing, I actually took away the colossal chest. If you can see.
I didn't even notice it.
Yeah, I took it away. It was just kind of taking up
space. We'll have to build an island for the giant colossal chest that we have to make.
Because we need 16 by 16 by 16. So.
That's a whole grid. Yeah, a whole chunk.
Well, I mean, technically a whole chunk goes all the way up. And all the way down.
Well, chunk wide, chunk Yeah, 16 by 16.
Yeah.
And that would be a massive chest.
Yeah. So we're doing pretty good on quests.
Oh yeah.
I think actually I'm gonna look in here, see what we need to do. We could start. Technically, we are doing great with power generation, but to check off more quests, we could build a extreme reactor.
I think I'm lagging again.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Oh yeah. Well yeah, that's the idea. Build an extreme reactor, build solar panels, you know, stuff like that.
And travel to the bottom of another in a boat. We should do that.
Yeah, I'll just fly down there.
All right, so I think that's the end of this episode. We're running out of time here. So if you enjoyed, hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Leave any comments or suggestions, you know, any helpful tips. And
yeah,
see you next time. Do you want to say goodbye?
Adios. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.